Thank you for your patience. Had to fire our audio technician.